do you mind cleaning up the garage like I asked you?
Get out of my room! I'm listening to my music! Call!
Stop pretending to like the kids' music, Randy! It's pathetic! You know damn well it sounds like crap to you, too!
No, it doesn't sound like crap to me!
Randy, don't you see what this is? You had dreams of being a rock star when you were younger. Now you can't admit the next generation's music sounds shitty. It's called getting older, Randy. It's okay.
That's not true. I think tween wave music is complex and awesome, and it speaks to my youthful, rebellious spirit, Sharon.
It's crap, Randy. It's so simple and stupid that anybody could play it.
Anybody could play it. Do you really think so?
Everybody, I want to thank you all for coming tonight. My name's Steamy Ray Vaughan, and here's a little bit of Rattlesnake.
A 1, 2, 3, 4! I got a fever, but it's under control! I said I got a fever, need to take it kinda slow! I got a fever, but it's under control!
You suck!
No, you just don't understand tween wave because you're old.
Did you know we're living in the tween time?
I ain't heard that.
Guess it's the period between 2009 and 2013. They call it the tweens. So they got this feller down at the bowling alley. He gets up on the stage and shits his britches.
What for?
I don't know. But he gets up there, strums a guitar, and then starts loading his britches up like it's going out of style. It's like some kind of britches holocaust. Feller calls himself Steamy Ray Vaughan.
You mean that guy that plays the blues and died in an airplane crash?
No, that's Stevie Ray Vaughan. Steamy Ray Vaughan just shits his britches.
Oh, it's over.